Welcome. Today we'll be walking through how to set up your secure online Nelnet account and explore some key features of our website. To register for an account, visit nelnet.com. Choose the Register button below Don't Have an Account? For your security, you'll be prompted to enter your social security number and date of birth. Next, let's verify that the email address or phone number from your most recent student loan application matches the information we have on file. On the next screen, you'll enter your current email address and choose a username and password based on the requirements. Be sure to verify all of your information before continuing. Now that your account is set up, let's check out our homepage. Here you'll see dashboard cards that give you a quick snapshot of your account and access to resources. Use the Has Your Situation Changed card to guide you to a repayment solution that fits your need. The other dashboard cards show your next payment amount and due date, your repayment plan, your account balances, and your account profile. For an in-depth look at your loans, select My Loans in the menu. Each Nelnet account you have is shown here with a summary of your current balance, status, last payment received, and your next payment amount and due date. To view more loan-specific details, like your interest rate, choose Loans and Benefits below each group. To view available payment methods and options, select the Payments drop-down in the menu. You can make a one-time payment, set up or change automatic payments, view your scheduled payments and payment history, add and view your saved payment methods, set up access for others to make payments on your account, provide special instructions for your excess payments, and get a payoff estimate. It's easy to set up auto debit on your account. This can help ensure that your payment is always on time and you'll get a 0.25% interest rate reduction while enrolled. Be sure to read the details about auto debit prior to clicking the Set Up Auto Debit button. Next, select your desired recurring payment amount and enter your payment method and details. For more about how payments are applied or for answers to frequently asked auto debit questions, view the right side of the screen. Click Continue. Once on the eSign page, verify your total monthly amount and payment method information. Read and agree to both the terms and conditions and the electronic signature agreement. Then re-enter your password and click OK, Set Up Auto Debit. This takes you to the receipt page, which summarizes your auto debit information and includes the next date your payment will be debited from your account. You'll also receive a confirmation email. To find key documentation, select the Documents tab in the menu. You can use the Upload Documents feature to securely and efficiently send documents to us electronically. You'll also see options to view your statements and inbox, view your payment schedule, print a mortgage letter if needed for your mortgage lender, and find important tax info. Finally, to update your profile settings, such as your contact information, password, correspondence preferences, or to log out of your account, choose the My Profile tab in the menu and make your selection. Now let's help you manage important communications from us. Choose Manage Paperless. This is where you can sign up to receive secure paperless statements and correspondence. You'll receive an email notification when a new statement or correspondence is ready. Simply view the terms and conditions and select Sign Up. That completes the overview of our website. If you have any questions about your Nelnet account, please contact us by calling 888-486-4722 or email us at help@nelnet.net. We're here to help.